Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ifactner.com's Learn Urdu for Beginners and Learn Hindi through English video tutorial series. In lesson number 7, we will translate 10 English phrases into Hindi and Urdu and we will understand their meaning. So let's start. First phrase is, can you please advise me? In Hindi and Urdu, kya aap mujhe nasihat kar sakte hain? And if we are asking from a female, then we will ask, kya aap mujhe nasihat kar sakti hai? Kya aap mujhe nasihat kar sakte hain? Kya is used to ask a question. Usually it means what. Aap, you, mujhe, me, nasihat, advise. Nasihat karna means to advise. Sakte hai, can. Sakti hai, can. Kya aap mujhe nasihat kar sakte hai? Female version is, kya aap mujhe nasihat kar sakti hai? Can you please advise me? Kya aap mujhe nasihat kar sakte hai? Female version, kya aap mujhe nasihat kar sakti hain? And if we want to add please, then we will simply add kripya kar ke for Hindi speaking and meherbani kar ke for Urdu speaking. He is an IT advisor to the minister. Wo minister ka IT advisor hai. Wo minister ka IT advisor hai. Wo means he. Minister ka of IT advisor is IT advisor. Hai means is. Wo minister ka IT advisor hai. He is an IT advisor to the minister. Wo minister ka IT advisor hai. She is an advocate in a local court. Wo ek makami अदालत में वकील है. वो एक मकामी अदालत में वकील है. वो she एक an मकामी local अदालत court में in वकील advocate है is. वो एक मकामी अदालत में वकील है. She is an advocate in a local court. वो एक मकामी अदालत में वकील है. How's your affair going? आपका affair कैसा जा रहा है? आपका अफेयर कैसा जा रहा है? आप means you. आपका your. अफेयर is अफेयर. कैसा how जा रहा है is going. आपका अफेयर कैसा जा रहा है is usually used when we are talking in a formal environment or to an older person. And if you are talking to a younger person or in informal environment, We will use tumhara instead of aapka. Tumhara affair kaisa ja raha hai? How's your affair going? Aapka affair kaisa ja raha hai? Formal. Tumhara affair kaisa ja raha hai? Informal. The credit crunch has an effect on our company. Credit crunch ne hamari company ya credit crunch hamari company pe asar andaz hua. Credit crunch hamari company pe asar andaz hua. Credit crunch is credit crunch. Hamari, our. Company is company. Pay, on. Asar, andaz means had an effect. Asar andaz hua, had an effect. Credit crunch hamari company pe asar andaz hua. The credit crunch has an effect on our company. Credit crunch hamari company pe asar andaz hua. I can't afford a new car. Main nahi gaadi afford nahi kar sakta. Main nahi gaadi afford nahi kar sakta. If I am a male and if I am a female, then I will say, main nahi gaadi afford nahi kar sakti. Main, I, nahi, new, gaadi, car, afford is afford, nahi, not, kar sakta, can, kar sakti, can. Main nahi gaadi afford nahi kar sakta. Main nahi gaadi afford nahi kar sakti. I can't afford a new car. Main nahi gaadi afford nahi kar sakta. Female version. Main nahi gaadi afford nahi kar sakti. I'm afraid of ghost. Mujhe atma is a Hindi word and Ruh is an Urdu word for ghost. Mujhe Atma aur Ruh se dar lagta hai. Mujhe Atma aur Ruh se dar lagta hai. Mujhe means I or myself. Atma, ghost, se, from, dar, is afraid, lagta hai, means I am. Mujhe atma se dar lagta hai, mujhe ruh se dar lagta hai. I'm afraid of ghost. Mujhe atma ruh se dar lagta hai. Rwanda is an African country. Rwanda ek Afriki mulk, or we can say desh or mulk. Desh is a Hindi word and mulk is an Urdu word for country. Rwanda ek Afriki desh mulk hai. Rwanda ek Afriki desh hai. Rwanda is Rwanda ek an Afriki African desh country. Mulk is also country in Urdu. Hai is. Rwanda ek Afriki desh aur mulk hai. Rwanda is an African country. Rwanda एक अफ्रीकी देश और मुल्क है. He is an African American. वो अफ्रीकी नजाद अमरीकी है. वो अफ्रीकी नजाद अमरीकी है. वो means he, अफ्रीकी, African, नजाद, origin, अमरीकी, American, है, is. And you can say वो एक, for he is an. वो एक अफ्रीकी नजाद अमरीकी है. He is an African American. वो एक अफ्रीकी नजाद अमरीकी है. I will do it after the lunch. मैं दोपहर के भोजन is Hindi word and khana is an Urdu word for lunch. मैं दोपहर के भोजन खाने के बाद वो करूंगा for male and करूंगी for female. मैं दोपहर के भोजन खाने के बाद वो करूंगा is a male version and मैं दोपहर के भोजन खाने के बाद वो करूंगी is a female version. I will do it after the lunch. मैं दोपहर के खाने के बाद वो करूंगा. मैं दोपहर के भोजन के बाद वो करूंगी for females. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for joining me. Please give this tutorial a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends and family. Please visit ifactner.com. I will see you next time. Until then, take care, keep learning, keep enjoying. Good day.